I don't bite, soldier. I just want to talk.
With everything that's happened, I feel like I need to do more.
What you've done for my people is known throughout the clan lands, Easton. I'd like to help you if I can, lending you my eyes and ears. Nothing happens in this area without me knowing about it. In fact, I should tell you. If you're looking for some solid rations to sustain you out in the wilds, you should go to Saltbite. It's a desert settlement east of here. Big lake. Can't miss it. The cook there, Pentala, will whip up a meal for anyone who needs it, Tenakth or not.
Thanks for letting me know. I'll pay her a visit if I'm out that way.
Is it still up there? It's rusting carcass, maybe.
Be bright.
Come and make your choice.
Not bad.
This valley is infested with Regala's rebels. The scouts from the village tell us that they've been moving machines through here for days. Some they ride, others they herd along, and some they even strip for parts. Especially cannons. The path ahead will not be easy. We should get going. My orders are to guide you to the bulwark so that you can speak to Takote. For all the good it'll do.
Not so fast. I'm gonna need a little more than that. So, what's the plan?
The bulwark is to the southwest. So undoubtedly we'll have to cross paths with Regala's troops along the way. We'll either have to fight our way through, or find a way to sneak past unnoticed. Neither will be easy.
Never is.
Let's get this over with.
I wonder how much snow is gonna pile up.
On me.
Greetings, champion.
How would you convince Takote to send his challengers?
Walking on her.
I wouldn't.
Come on.
Tenakth respect a blade, and the strength of the fighter who wields it. What good is anyone who lacks that?
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but let's hope it won't come to that. So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tenakth clans. Even the Karja, long ago. If you want a history lesson, talk to the chaplains.
When you left the Grove, how did you know I'd agree to help Akara?
Rebels ahead. Hacking away at that machine. Gut them, or sneak around. I will follow.
Someone there? Go and check it.
Carry this fast.
Stay right there.
Get back!
Onwards.
the bulwark.
Those rebels were gathering machine parts, maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he, when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a false sense of safety there. More rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
Not as sneaky
around.
As you thought.
There's a Nora warrior here!
Fallen Marshal!
decent enough. Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Takote realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day. To see his pride ruined.
Okay, well, maybe we can change his mind.
Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
You there! A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander.
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain.
Where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
Again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
Back to it.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse, when they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared.
Right now, I prefer shunned. This is it. Ready. We're here for Takote. Let us in.
The Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Kul Root. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hakaro, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men about. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
That wall might not be as strong as Dakota thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out. The snow's been too heavy.
May your blade be bright.
You, Outlander. Come and trade.
Beaten already, Outlander.
Oh, just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall. Okay, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall, near that waterfall. I wonder if my focus can show me anything. Thank you. flowing into the wall. Towards a hollow, maybe. Rocks here might give way if I pry at them. Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. But how? Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo.
May your blade be bright.
Guard said you've been scurrying around the wall like a rat. What in the name of the Ten have you been up to?
Takote said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right?
Don't remind me.
So? We take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
even
metal.
If what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
Unkind comparison.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
Well, you may lack sense, but you don't lack courage.
So, back there, with Takote, it seemed like there's bad blood between you two.
There is. If we make it through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that.
We're getting close to where we saw the rebels before.
Well, it looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Whoa.
your cannon, and that thing has them. This won't be easy to take down, especially with this.
I'll handle the big guy. You focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad.
Machine's weak against frost.
We mark. The Sky Clan will fall.
for it.
One blade is all I need to finish you!
I'm not looking forward to hauling this all the way to the bulwark.
Here. I may be maimed, but I've still got a strong back. After you.
Hey. You fought well back there.
I did not think we'd survive. But killing the rebels and the machine, it was good to take the fight to them for once. You really think this thing will do the job?
I'll know soon enough. The world always seems quieter when it snows.
Here it is. But you don't just need a cannon. You need a miracle.
Coming right up?
Well, go on.
Okay. Gotta blast away some rocks so I can expose them. It's working!
Isn't this impressive? Two children playing siege. I hope they haven't hurt the Bulwark's feelings. Come now, stop embarrassing yourselves. And leave this poor mountain alone.
This is your last chance, Takote. You can still answer Hikaru's call.
This is your last chance. You have it backwards. Leave this place, Savage, now. And take this cripple with you.
Can't hide behind the wall anymore, Takote. Now you have to join Hikaru.
Never. Never. We will rebuild it. Immediately.
You are not safe. The Bulwark couldn't protect you from a single cannon, let alone an army of machines. The only pathway to safety is to unite against Regala with your chief. You decreed that no challengers would be sent, while the clan remained safe behind the Bulwark. So send them now, unless your word means nothing.
Send them.
I didn't hear you.
Send the challengers.
I look forward to seeing the Sky Clan's colors in the arena.
Nicely done, Marshal. What's gonna happen to this place?
They'll have to live without their wall. But that's better than living apart from the tribe, as pawns in Takote's foolish schemes. If you want to check up on them, talk to Jera, the chaplain of the clan. If anyone needs help up there, she'll know.
Yeah, maybe I will.
I'll take my leave then. I need to report to Hikaru.
I'll see you at the culvert.
Good. We may need another miracle there as well.
Maybe I should go up there, see if everyone's all right. And find this chaplain, Garah. Might also be a good idea to resupply before I head back out. You look edible. Once you're cooked.